challenge. I think societies are like individuals. We grow and we challenge ourselves. We stagnate and we do not. Humans to Mars program would be a tremendously bracing challenge for our society, be tremendously productive, particularly among youth. Humans to Mars program would say to every kid in school today, learn your science and you could be an explorer of a new world. The intellectual capital from that would enormously benefit us. It would dwarf the cost of the program.
Skimming thin atmosphere when I realize everything I ever wanted sitting right before my eyes. Landing safely isn't likely, so let's emphasize I choose to live forever sooner than I choose to stay alive. The gravity of the situation is literal, but you don't see me shivering or looking pitiful.
I am the solitary force moving mankind onwards. Some call me visionary, adversaries looking awkward.
How about now, you see my vision coming true? Nearly 15 minutes till an answer's coming through.
Landed now, what else you gonna do?
Whatever the hell I want, my name is Hubris, man, I thought you knew. And just like that, I'm on the surface. You're welcome, 7 billion Earthlings, for this service. And your opinion of me changes from psychotic kamikaze to one small step for a man, one giant leap for everybody.
Mars is the closest planet that has on it all the resources needed to support life and therefore civilization. If we do what we can do in our time, establish that little Plymouth Rock settlement on Mars, then 500 years from now, there'll be new branches of human civilization on Mars, and I believe throughout nearby interstellar space.
This mission's been a successful endeavor, and to make it official, I've gone and done something clever, given myself an address with Mars at the end, sent you a postcard, you know, something to show your friends. As you pass it around, you can let it sink in that your return address now needs the word Earth in it. Commonality's achieved, division nullified, so if I sound at ease, it's because I'm satisfied. A celebration lyric is in order, let me see now, how on Earth will you live up to me? I'm a Martian, marching man. Kind forward. You're perched behind podiums, putting walls on borders. You'll never know what you got until it's gone, so you better hold her hand while I sing this song. Remember, nothing lasts forever as a caldera, bro. You better fear what's sleeping under Yellowstone.
I ask any American, what happened in 1492? They'll tell me, well, Columbus sailed in 1492, and that is correct. He did. But that's not the only thing that happened in 1492. In 1492, England and France signed a peace treaty. In 1492, the Borgias took over the papacy. A lot of things happened. If there had been newspapers, those would have been the headlines, not this Italian weaver's son taking a bunch of ships and sailing off to nowhere. 500 years from now, people are not going to remember which faction came out on top in Iraq. They will remember what we do to make their civilization possible. So this is the most important thing we could do, the most important thing we could do in this time. And if you have it in your power to do something great and important and wonderful, then you should.